Huh?
Run! I mean swim! I mean... Those baby whales are doomed just like their mom. Oh, I guess it's just nature's way.
Nature is a toothless dying hag. We are gonna save those whale babies.
Dad? Where did you get that boat?
I'm taking it on a test drive from the boat store. Get in!
Shark Week just got canceled.
Drop the poon!
Oh, come on, leave me alone! I'm trying to save your precious whales!
We're not here to protect the whales. We're here to protect the sharks.
Did you know that over 40 million sharks are slaughtered every year to make shark fin soup?
What if you like sharks?
Being a true eco-activist means supporting every animal's struggle for life.
Except for cockroaches. Yeah.
Linda, please?
Typical eco-jerks using words to talk.
If the only way to save the whales is to kill another innocent creature, I can't let you do it.
Sharks? Innocent? Please. Every year they kill a couple of people who do a series of stupid things. A shark's reptilian brain understands only one thing. The crime of murder.
Dad, the sharks must think you're a baby whale.
Ooh, a baby whale. My diet is working. Why couldn't I be eaten by a giraffe? That would be fun.
Gently bonk the shark on the nose with this.
It'll either make them go away or eat you quicker.
Ooh, maybe the blood will scare the sharks off.
It's the baby whale.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks for not letting me give up, Dad.
Hey, I'd do anything for a sweet, intelligent mammal, by which I mean you.
Oh. Do you think they'll be okay?
Absolutely. He's young, he's got two cute kids. He'll be moving in with a sexy lady octopus in no time. They'll have to sell their old place. Too many memories. But if I'm not mistaken, there's a little whale-a-puss on the way.
Tonight, let's all draw pictures of what your father just said.
La mer, qu'on voit danser le long des golfes clairs, a des reflets d'argent, la mer. Des reflets changeants sous la pluie. La mer, qu'au ciel d'été confond ses blancs moutons avec les anges.